No, is he gonna? No! Alright, guys, I'm gonna do a review video. This is a video someone sent me, and I'm not really sure what I'm in for here. Let's check it out, let's go straight into it.
Con el chile y no le
and,
¿qué te parece?
Para si habaneros,
ya checamos,
some serranos.
Serranos.
Okay, he's gonna start with the serranos. Let's see. Okay, I mean, not a big deal. Oh, what? He just rubbed them on his eyes. Not faced at all.
Y eso para empezar, para abrir boca. Y ahora, los chiltepines.
Oh, I've had those are spicy, those are delicious too.
Quería medio kilo, oye, quería colgar a este, va a quebrar producción con un kilo de chiltepines.
Let's see.
Quería unos 200.
Are you just gonna throw them back, toss them back in there?
Ahí está con los chiltepines. Cheque usted, amigo televidente. Ahí está, y vámonos.
Oh, wow. Those are small, but they're spicy.
Ya están los,
they're bueno, spicy little
está
peppers.
Están pasando los calapeños con los chiltepines. Para que no le
my eyes burn just seeing him do what he did.
¿Picamos? ¿Hemos enchilado? ¿Todo bien? No, dice que sí.
He doesn't feel a thing. I mean, they're not super spicy peppers, but still. Okay, some habaneros. Oh, we're gonna do a couple of them, alright. Who are these kids? He's like a superhero in Mexico, I guess. How many? Does he have four habaneros? No, the guy just said it's the spiciest pepper in the world. It is not. Not even close. He's just eating them like nothing, though. That's not easy to do. No, is he getting... No! What is he... I made a habanero salsa, and I got a little bit on my cheek just from rubbing my hand, and it stung for like 10 minutes. I can't imagine in your eyes.
Ya hubiera corrido. Dice que no, que todavía tiene cuerda para otros más.
Oh, this guy's stomach is gonna burn. His other side's gonna burn too. That ain't no joke. Same way it stings in, same way it stings out. Well, that was something interesting. You don't see that guy rubbing chilies all over his eyes every day. It's no, I'm not gonna try that. Don't even ask me to do that because I'm not gonna do it. If anybody else has videos like this, or you run into something cool over the internet, send it to me. I definitely want to check all this stuff out if it has to do with you know, peppers, sauces, or anything like that. And stay tuned. I got some cool hot sauces that are coming in.